अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ आइडियाज़ इंग्लिश फोनिक्स प्री स्कूल 3 रीडर प्लस वर्कबुक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 37। ऑन दिस पेज चिल्ड्रन देयर आर सम पिक्चर्स ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द पेज एंड वी हैव एक्शन वर्ड्स रिटन इन द मिडल ऑफ द पेज इन द बॉक्सेस। वी आर गोइंग टू मैच द पिक्चर्स विद द एक्शन वर्ड्स एंड देन वी आर गोइंग टू राइट। Look at this picture. This is drawing. So we have the word drawing here. The picture drawing is matched with the word drawing. Likewise, we will match the other pictures. Look at this picture. This is reading. The boy is reading in the picture. So we have the word reading here. Children, you have to match this picture with this word reading with a straight line. Look at this picture. There is a girl. She is eating. So we have to match this picture with the word eating. This is the word eating. Children, you have to match this picture with the word eating with a straight line. Look at this picture. There is a girl inside the picture. She is drinking. So the word is drinking. Children, you have to match this picture with the word drinking with a straight line. Look at this picture. There is a girl sitting. This is the word sitting. Children, you have to match this picture with the word sitting with a straight line. Now look at this picture. There is a man standing. And this is the word standing. Children, you have to match this picture with the word standing. After matching the pictures with the action words, children, now you are going to write the words. This is drawing. You have to write the word drawing here in between these four lines. This is drinking. You have to write the word drinking here in between these four lines. This is sitting. Children, you have to write the word sitting here in between these four lines. This is standing. Children, you have to write the word standing here in between these four lines. This is reading. Children, you have to write the word reading here in between these four lines. And this is eating. Children, you have to write the word eating here in between these four lines. Let's read all the action words again. Drawing. Drinking, sitting, standing, reading, eating. Let's read the words again. Drawing, drinking, sitting, standing, reading, eating.